I don't think Mia even saw
it. In the fridge?
Yeah.
Yes, she did.
Oh, she did?
Yeah.
What did she say?
I don't remember. I think she asked me if I did it or something. I was like, no.
She was like...
Okay, guys. I'm here with Gabby.
Hi.
It's Thursday night, and do you know what's happening? Find mine came out.
Here we go.
Here, guys. This is the moment. First impressions, favorite non-single song.
Favorite non-single?
Yeah.
First listen, I would say She.
She, I might have a favorite single, Adore You, correct?
Yeah, I would say that, I don't know, yeah. But yeah. I don't know, like, first impression to me is between Fallen and She.
Ooh, Fallen was really, like, Fallen, like, some of them had, like, worship song vibes a little bit, but, like, in a good way. I actually loved Canyon Moon. Like, I wasn't, at first, I was
didn't
kind
really
of,
like Canyon Moon.
I could tell, I was like, what's going on? But then I was kind of like, this is fun. Like, it's very fun. I love that one because it's fun. Treat people with kindness. We're gonna have to see how that feels later in the week. Because it definitely is, like, it's a little on the nose. But I think if it wasn't, like, a saying before, it wouldn't have felt as weird in the song. Because it's not like he was like, ooh, be nice to people. It was like a choir, so it kind of, I feel like it kind of worked. I really liked Canyon Moon. And, I also liked She a lot, for sure. And obviously my favorite single is Adore You. Now Gabby's gonna watch the Adore You video for the first time ever. I really haven't had that much wine, I swear. Like, I'm not even, like, I know I seem silly right now, but this is just because I'm very excited, and it's not, like, this is not, like, me drunk. Like, this is just me being able to be excited. Do you know what I mean?
Everyone was always filming, which they referred to as resting fish face.
Oh, no.
But then,